Hey guys. Ew, I sound like a frog. I'm still sick. I didn't go to school today. Tomorrow is my birthday. Really not even like feeling it no more because I haven't been feeling well, but it's okay. Oh, welcome to episode 2. I didn't say that in the beginning. I'll see you guys when I'm on my way to whatever comes first. The eyebrows are here. Whatever.
Looking crazy. Hey guys, I started the vlog off too late. I'm not just. I was supposed to be vlogging for my birthday, but I forgot.
Oh my.
So this is Noelle. Would you like to say anything to the vlog? So today I didn't vlog in first block because I took an exam and I couldn't have my phone, and then I didn't go to second block till like 11 because my first block teacher let me stay in there, and then I had a sub and it was really quiet and I don't really have no friends in second block, so I couldn't really vlog nothing because I'm scared. But we're making really it's already milk though. I'm just kind of, it don't want to be too wet. I'm scared. But we're making 80 steamed cupcakes. So we did a toaster strudel.
Mm-hmm.
Did we get strawberry jam to put in the inside? Oh. I put it on the steam on his desk for the ingredients to get. But yeah, so this is my final exam for culinary. It's to make 80 steamed toaster strudel cupcakes. Ooh, what is that? So yeah, I got my errands done yesterday though. I never showed nobody nothing. But yeah, cheese
of you.
Give me some.
Tell them what we're doing.
Okay, guys. Oh, wait, no. This is the fit. You know what I'm saying?
All right, OOTD.
Exam day.
Fit.
Type feeling.
So we just made a regular cupcake, vanilla cupcake, batter, and since we're doing toaster strudel, we're making a strawberry filling. Ew.
That's not nice.
Don't take long. I'm
worried about, like, are you
using this? Finish the cupcake, take them out, and then you can go. It sounds like I'm fucking.
Just tell them you're doing an exam. I'm
failing this fucking class and take the test for it. Take it after school.
I can't.
Why not? She said she's not going to be at me here after school. You're screwed. Sorry, we're taking that. I know.
I don't even know that dance.
I thought we were in your B1.
Dang, girl.
Oh, you come on.
He scared me.
You need to clean. You can get a thing and put it in there.
What?
A cup picture?
You want that small one?
Mm-hmm.
The 6?
Get both of them.
Yeah, because we need like 2 faucets.
Yeah, we need like 100 of them or whatever.
Oh, yeah, I guess no one robbed me.
We need more.
Why don't you blame her?
Those are cherry preserves.
What's your name?
That's going to be the filling.
What you making, boy?
Jason.
That's how that's supposed to be. I'm done.
Wow.
You making cherry preserves?
It's filling.
No, I'm saying, I meant what type of cupcake he was making. He told me cherry preserves. I got confused.
It's not ready until
the bowl. Let's put that in here. You need cups.
Over there. I Oh, so okay.
Like, ones, the white and silver. That's the ones I'm gonna get. Cause those are perfect. You know, so you can get them.
Family chair. Don't even get paid.
Will you? All right, please take this dish and go. Make life easy for you. Life easy. Never heard of it.
I got a Spanish exam today.
How much
zest
should I use?
So I don't gotta come the 23rd, the 22nd, or the 21st.
The entire lemon?
Okay, me too. Y'all, just so y'all know, I'm being very sanitary. I'm not getting these good people sick. We got to make, because I know me and you are, we waste all stuff.
I mean, yeah, but we have steel, so you already know Siobhan. You're
right.
So,
they're not nasty. That'll be embarrassing. What's some blue?
Maybe loving our cooking, though. I keep mad.
Just not them brownies. Just that one time.
It was not our fault. If we're being honest, sure, for real.
I sent a picture of me and my mask to my mama. She's probably about to be like, girl, you are so dramatic. I love when I have sea lunch today. My mom wants to bring me food.
She's bringing food?
Yeah, she already brought it. It's in the office. I'm just waiting. Get out.
Oh, today you want to cook them out. Okay. Yesterday you were off for it, Hubbard.
I'm scared.
I'm about to
juice.
You're ugly. You are so ugly. Y'all see what I gotta do with it?
See, I'm smart though. Not even a cat. I'm tight and smart.
You feel me? I'm vlogging today.
Oh, come on.
She said.
Oh, before. I'm so sorry.
Okay, so these are what they
look
like.
He's surviving.
Yes, sir.
Right,
girl. Let me tell
you. You was louder. You was louder with the thing on your over your mouth.
Really?
Hi, you breathing in our freaking. Oh.
Stop vlogging and do the ice cream.
I'm Taylor.
Let me bob her. You don't need no ice cream. It's good. That's too. That's gonna be too sweet.
We need ice to cover that.
We need to cover the feeling somehow.
Tell her
to
go wear her sneakers.
Right, I'm probably not even gonna wear it.
She about to walk in kind of like this. I don't know.
It's gonna be boys there. I mean, they may be younger than us, but
I'm trying to take a morning shift because they got me working on your birthday.
Better.
I might just call out. I might do a no show.
So,
I don't care.
Our icing look like boo boo, and we gotta redo it. And it's time to go to lunch. And my food in the office. And I gotta go.
These people went to lunch without cleaning these dishes.
Okay. No cap.
This room looks a hot dog and mess.
I'm trying to eat. Oh, I love Noelle. Look at her. Her stressed face. She's so cute. Oh. I love you.
Those of you that are here, we don't have a final exam on the day that is scheduled.
So I gotta
come. We don't have to come to school.
I come.
You will be sent to the cafe and your cell phone will be collected.
Do they take attendance?
Do we have our exam?
No, they don't.
Because my mama keeps saying they're taking attendance. And she said, I don't need to miss nobody at school. Because I missed 16 days. I probably missed 20 because they counted for all four classes. Anyway.
I don't want a champion shirt. I don't know that.
Ooh.
He's talking about, ooh, he's talking about, ooh, do I come to leave?
I'm gonna walk out just like this too.
Oh, she worked there since?
She worked at your job.
Mm-hmm. She's been working there for a year now.
Job ain't over there, letting them babysitting them kids.
But it's my birthday, so I got to.
I'm walking around the school.
Your birthday twins, you feel me?
Her birthday tomorrow.
Well, yeah. Not birthday twins, but you know what I mean.
Yes, we Capricorn twins, don't.
Somebody told me in class that they were like, we should have did something to get there.
She pretty.
She is.
She followed me on Instagram.
Very coordinated.
Yeah.
Very coordinated.
You get on my nerves. Okay. I'm going in here. Hello.
Hey there. I have Kendall here. her mom or someone had dropped off like a little cookie cake for her to have at lunchtime, but she was not here. But she was not, she did not come and get it at lunch, and I just needed to know, is it okay if she brings it in her class, or do I need to get her to get it the end of the day? Oh, she is? Okay, thank you so much.
My nurse itch. I can't scratch.
Sorry, are you at lunch? Does he have C lunch?
Yeah, we have C lunch today, that's why.
Wait, does he just decide that?
Well, it's usually when we cook and it goes into sea lunch.
I wish he would let us know, like I was trying to get up with you, and you were actually out at lunch. What made me get you? You see?
I was, but we were cooking, so I had this.
To keep germs.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I think that was your mom that dropped that off.
Really?
Well, Miss Dawn came by. Well, it was a lady. Mrs. Clemens took it in. And they were supposed to have texted you. Your text and see if that came.
Yeah, it was my mom.
Alright.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. She told Miss Dawn hi before she left.
For real?
Hey, Miss Dawn. If she sees it, hi!
She's so cute. I love my mother.
I know, I love your mom. She looks just like me.
I know. Well, I look like her.
Well, I mean, you know how I mean. Oh, y'all are done?
Noelle done.
Y'all act like y'all here? All
right. I know Taylor James. Here's me.
She said, is Noelle done?
Oh. Oh, well, let me
y'all
go in there.
Feeling too?
Yeah, let That's me go help did. Her so she don't kill me and say I didn't get no work.
I'll help you too. I'll play the whole show.
So, ooh.
It's a cake. That's a cookie. Interesting.
I don't even like it. Noelle, I came to help.
Hey, Noelle.
The bag, right, babe?
I did cut the bag. Did you? You're supposed to put the little tip piece in there before you cut it. You do know that.
You can get some. We made our cupcakes too. What you trying to do, friend?
I can't get
it. Type forgot about y'all. So, we're at Texas Grow House. I'm using my trunk right here. What's that?
What?
That box.
More, toothpaste or soap.
Floor. So. Huh? I said, oh. But. Ew. Y'all, I'm at Texas Roadhouse right now. And we're going to go eat. I'm starving. As y'all can see, I didn't go to lunch today. Because we were making cupcakes, and that is, he's using that as my final exam grade, so I kind of like had to, but it's okay. I missed out on lunch, but it's all right. It's okay. But yeah, I'm finna eat. I forgot to vlog. Well, fourth block, I was taking an exam in there too, so I couldn't even have my phone. But I'm probably not gonna vlog here, cause like I have more family coming, and yeah. Hey guys, dinner was good. I just wanted to come on here and close this episode out so I can go ahead and upload it and go to sleep. Like I said, I don't have school Friday, and Friday I'll probably be doing a lot of last minute things, and most of my family is coming in town on Friday, so I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower and go to sleep. I enjoyed my birthday so much, and I can't wait for my party. But thanks for watching, and stay tuned for episode 3. Period.